Sometimes it feels like you're just trying to eye roll the game. Because, I don't know, every run that I win, I feel like it's just because the run was easy. And every run that I lose is just because the game just wants to kill you. And it doesn't matter what I do. I don't know. I'm reaching a point where the game is just becoming annoying. Because it feels like what I do doesn't matter. Weapons. I don't know. Like, it's annoying because I feel like there is no in between. You either get easy runs or you just die. And I feel like there is nothing that I can do to improve it. Should be fine, but I mean, it depends on me missing shots or not. If I don't miss shots, it's fine. Well, we missed shots. Do we lose weapons? Like, what the fuck? We'll change the challenge a bit while our resets. I don't care, no. Like, if I allow resets, then it's just whatever. Like, the problem is not the challenge, it's the game itself that works this way. Like, I don't even care about the challenge, I'm just playing the game. Like, I don't care about this challenge. It's just that I'm bored about normal I'm bored of normal runs. Because what's the point of playing normal runs? To get a better streak that takes 250 hours to get? That's why I'm not streaking normally anymore, because there is no fucking point. I don't want a goal that requires 250 hours to complete. It feels pointless. I'm not wasting my fucking time to get another 100 streak. It's just that I'm annoyed because if the game was always hard, it will be good. The problem is, most runs are just free wins, and then you get runs where you cannot do anything about them. You just die because you either get low scrap, or you cannot find weapons, or you cannot find systems. And it doesn't matter what you do, you die. That's what annoys me. But again, there is nothing that I can do about it. Like, you have ways to mitigate that in certain aspects, like getting bio kills in the early sectors and stuff like that, but that's a marginal help. Like, for the previous run, that was not going to help because I'm playing Zoltan A. You can very rarely get bio kills with Zoltan A anyway. Wait, did I fire one shot only? I can't even kill this fucking ship. My fucking god. Not yet, but you can reset the early game is shit. That's not playing the game, that's eye-rolling the game. Like, what's the point? Like, I will never play like this in a game where you can already have a 90% plus win rate. I'm just annoyed by the variance. That some runs are very, very easy and others are very, very bad. It's not even being hard, it's just you don't get the tools that you need for the run to be playable. I'm not complaining about what I'm doing, I'm complaining about the game because it's this way. And it's not changing. It will always be like this. This sector 1 was so shit again. How much scrap did I get? ...100 scrap. It's very bad. Can I stop getting shit fights though? Oh my fucking god, I even missed that. I'll be able to fire at least one single shot at there. Was going there anyway. I'm so annoyed, Jesus Christ. I'm getting so many garbage. Like, I lost what? 4 times in 3 days? I don't know. This fight is so stupid. I lose 5 minutes just for this fight. They fucking buffer, like this is Akin 2, they have buffer and shields. And obviously I miss my shots. I let him fucking iron. But this is so slow that the chain laser is better. Unless it's faster once it's fully charged. I'm skipping shields too to get weapons for first. My fucking god, this thing. Okay, we're fine. If this hits, I'm fine. Okay. We don't need to walk. Yeah, they didn't come out yet. It should be in mid-December, so it's very far away. Be fine. I'll go to the pulsar. Of course they have weapons and drones, fuck this game. Fucking god. The ion weapons again, of course. Imagine them losing weapons or drones one time from the pulsar. Imagine that. Oh, fully ioned in weapons again. I can't even flash shields now because of that. What happened to the last streak? It died multiple times. Was that a store or a quest? Send this guy. He died with Zoltan A. Because you go to Sector 3 with no upgrades and you find a ship with two shields, double flak. Basic laser that you cannot deal damage to that ship and it kills you before you can even attempt to run away. It doesn't matter what ship you play. If the run is shit, you die with any ship. Zoltan A needs hacking or a weapon. If you don't find hacking or a weapon, you die. That's why it feels I'm not even playing the game anymore. I'm either getting good runs and you just win, or you get the bad runs and you die. And I feel like there is nothing that I can do to improve. Like, it's just not up to me if I'm winning or not. The game is deciding for me. That's fine. I can remove power from marking as soon as the, well, it's available. No asteroids, good. Well, they have other things. What the fuck is that? 5 shots and 0 damage. I want 2 power bars. Oh my fucking god. They iron my hacking with the pulsar? Are they serious? What the fuck are those fights? Sector 3 is just so stupid. Switch in time. Please. Nope. 0 hits. Why are all these runs so absolutely shit? I feel like every run I'm playing, it's garbage. My weapons are not even bad, but the fights are so shit. I don't fucking know. Don't be the one in three. Let's see. Don't talk weapons. Okay, that's good. Do I have the other beacon as well or not? I do. Like 30 minutes. Sector 4. And the run is shit anyway. I need a store. We can also die with the Mantis Fugitive in this sector. And I cannot do anything about it. Which was available for that volley. Guess we're not dead yet. I'm not going drones. Can I play it now? Yes. Just because I have clocking. But I want to flock online as soon as possible. I need 8 scrap. Okay, after this fight, it should be fine. Oh, it's a stun bomb. Doesn't even matter then. I have the stream elements bot timed out by another bot. Well, oh look, there's ultimate package. This is great. Want to hit that store, sell the drones, maybe get weapon 7 and that's it. It was a free reward from a fight, obviously. Fuck this game. Never mind. We just got weapon 6. I should not go to the nebula. It sounds sad. I am. Knock early. Thank you. This is fine, right? I can get clock into. Fuck, what is this? I still have to walk with this. I'm not flashing shields. Did they really? Oh my fucking god. They ironed my. I can't believe this. They iron my arcing, so. Was it iron or did. Or it just. It was just the hit? I haven't even reverse iron field and that thing sucks. That's why reverse iron field sucks. Because when you really need it, it's just a 50-50. I don't even need stores. Well, I guess we get one anyway. This could be a one shot, but it's too expensive. I'm not going for it. We just want shields up and that's it. That's not too bad. You know what? Go sell, get shields. So, piloting to power bars and that's it. I don't know why I waited so much for clocking. I mean, for the arc. Fucking resist. I should have positioned the beam already, whatever, it's only 5 seconds. Store just because it's not a fight. Why force fights, please? And they have clocking. Level 3 clocking. That was very late. Of course, a resist. And the flock is still online. Please. I just wanted to get out of this sector as soon as possible and I get forced fights with clocking ships. What were they shooting? Maybe asteroids, right? Yeah, imagine asteroids. One off because of so many resists. Let me fucking out of this. Can we get a 45? There is no way I can kill it in 3 minutes. Especially if I get more forced fights. Yeah, about that. Oh, you don't need the scrap? It doesn't matter, you have to kill me anyway. Can I avoid this, at least? Thanks. Phase one. Do I try? I have one positioned. I fucked up. It's so hard to position two of them. It's fine, I needed two shot anyway. That eye under there though, that one sucks. That was so late. If I made your macro deposition to be in a flashy for chickens, would you use it? I mean, I think you know the answer to that. I'll just fucking go. Fuck that guy that's cloning, who cares? Okay, below 50.